ticket? Oh, there's a raffle?
Hi, yep, so it's lunchtime. And we have
good news, Lincoln. I've checked the entire gym and Sisig.
You mean as a school. So we have salad here. It is a combination of shallots, cabbage, and turnips. Hey, single mass. And then we have a Sisig leftover last night. So I mix it here in my salad. So anyway, in this salad, I did not put any mayonnaise or any cheese spread. But what I added is chili garlic. And I have here a spicy cheese. Spicy cheese I bought at the market. So, wala nga siyang cheese spread. Meron naman spicy cheese. May cheese pa rin. Anyway, so that's it. That's my salad for today. And then, I'm gonna pair it with a pizza. I did not create this pizza right now. But instead, this pizza is from a fast food. So just take it home. So, I just toast it for a shorter time. Maybe 10 seconds.
Lucy's friend Haiku is an up-and-coming poet.
All right,
her dislike includes kittens, sunlight, and people who smile too much.
I'm gonna taste it
Hi,
now.
I'm Lincoln. Hi, Lincoln. Wanna hear my poem? Empty.
This is
lonely.
Here's
dark.
How it looked like.
The universe is weeping. I have no tissues. Okay, your turn.
Jack and Jill went up a hill to fetch a pail of water.
Yes. The futility of teamwork. Deep stuff.
Time's up, ladies, man. Girl number four is Lynn's roller derby teammate, Polly Payne. I think she's over by the...
I found her, Clyde. Now, Jabro! In roller derby, that's a move I like to call the booty block. And this is the helicopter!
The salad is not bad. It's meaty because of the seasoning that they put in. But the rest of the veggies actually mix well with the sisig. So it's crunchy and a little bit of spicy. A little bit spicy. And when you eat it together with the pizza, I must say it's okay. They work together.
How
do
you feel, Sky Guy?
All
Better.
In all, it's
I think
a
I'm ready to go
good
back up. No way, Clyde. You've done enough.
For today.
Thanks to your help, I've got everything under control.
So, that's it. Just a simple lunch that we have today. Nothing
Clyde,
special. We did
Lincoln,
not cook or anything.
Just
combine, mix. And then since
guys,
I did not make the pizza, this came from fast food.
You're too sure like to
so
hide
there's
tables,
no
how would you guys like someone to dance
hard
with? Sorry, Lincoln.
This,
you're not my type.
For
not
today.
With me. With girls.
So that's it. I'm gonna finish my lunch.
On second thought,
I'll see you again next lunchtime. See ya. Bye.